trouble right here because I made a trip to Brazil this year. And I happened to stumble in a gathering of people of God. And this happened in Brazil. It's a place called Porto Seguro. And I'm a Vietnam veteran. I've been carrying this pain in my heart for a long time. I've talked to many different priests and preachers, but there's this one gentleman in Brazil that prayed over me and took the pain totally away.
Praise God.
And if there's someone in here that has that pain, please, please pray to God that He forgive you, because there's nothing like the forgiveness of the Lord.
Amen.